title of my message is Tunnel Vision, Looking Straight.
Dice, pues el título de mi mensaje es Mirando hacia adelante una visión.
Santo. Glory to God.
So it's easy to keep on living, to keep on having this straight vision when you know what your purpose is.
Que es fácil de la mirada hacia adelante hacia una visión cuando tú conoces cuál es el propósito, cuál tú estás viviendo.
We are given this label a soldier for Christ for a reason.
Tenemos, ¿verdad? Dios nos ha dado como un título de soldado.
If you know anything about the military or even the United States military,
si ustedes conocen algo del ejército de los Estados Unidos,
once they sign a contract,
cuando ellos se firman para entrar,
to be in the military,
para entrar al ejército,
for that period of time,
por ese periodo de tiempo,
they give up their rights.
Ellos dejan su derecho.
The only rights the soldiers have,
el único derecho que tiene el soldado,
is to carry out the orders,
es para ejercer las órdenes que le han dado,
that's given to them.
Que le han dado.
The Apostle Paul says,
el apóstol Pablo dijo,
to be free from sin,
que seremos libres de pecado,
is to be a prisoner,
es de hacer prisionero,
to Christ,
a Cristo.
So the only thing we do is carry out the orders.
Lo único que hacemos que ejecutar las órdenes.
That's given by God.
Que nos ha dado el Señor.
We're not deterred by what's going around us.
Nosotros no estamos guiados por las cosas que nos
vemos. Because what around us,
de lo que nos rodea a nuestro alrededor,
it's not a condition,
no es una condición,
of carrying out the orders.
De hacer una orden.
See, we see here on Ezekiel the prophet.
Ezequiel el profeta.
Ezekiel's only commander.
Es el comandante.
Is God.
De Dios.
So regardless if Israel.
Oh, no importa si Israel
is following God or not.
Están siguiendo a Dios o no.
Ezekiel doesn't answer to Israel.
No le tiene que responder a Israel.
Ezekiel answer to God.
Tiene que darle a Dios, responderle a Dios.
David is one of the only kings.
David fue el único rey
that ever had direct contact with God.
Que tenía directo contacto con Dios.
But the prophets are always the ones,
los profetas son,
that anoint the king.
Que son los que ungen los reyes.
So in all reality, the king is just a poster, a title, a figure. The king is just a title.
El rey es solo un título.
But the mediator between the king and God,
pero el mediador entre Dios y los hombres,
is the prophet.
Es el profeta.
So whether Israel wants to live for God or not,
aun si Israel quiera vivir para Dios o no,
Ezekiel was given a task by God.
Ezequiel, Dios le había dado una orden.
He was a messenger from God.
Era un mensajero de Dios.
So God told Ezekiel to tell the rebellious people.
Y Dios le dijo a Ezequiel que le dijera al pueblo rebelde.
That because of their rebellion.
Porque su rebelión.
And because of their sin.
Y porque su pecado.
Wrath is going to come upon them.
Que venía juicio sobre ellos.
You see, in the world here today in America.
Ahora, en este mundo que vivimos,
Jesus is not popular.
Dios no es popular.
The kingdom of God is not popular.
El reino de Dios no es popular.
The things of God is not popular.
La cosa de Dios no son populares.
Following the instructions given by the Bible is not popular.
La instrucción que han dado en la Biblia tampoco son populares.
But just like Ezekiel,
así como Ezequiel,
and just like America,
así como Estados Unidos,
America and Israel is similar.
Israel y los Estados Unidos estamos iguales.
Israel was chosen by God and is God's chosen people.
Israel fue escogido por Dios.
America was founded on the principles of God.
Y la nación de los Estados Unidos fue fundada por los principios de Dios.
So now in the day of Israel,
como los días de Israel,
God sent Ezekiel
Dios mandó a Ezequiel
to remind Israel Israelites about what God wants.
Para recordarle a Israel las leyes de Dios.
To remind the Israelites that God is God.
Para recordarle a Israel que Dios es Dios.
To remind the Israelites that God is.
Que recordarle a Israel que Dios es Dios.
That God was.
Que Dios era.
And God is forevermore.
Y que Dios todavía es.
So like Ezekiel.
Como Ezekiel.
We who are called by God.
Estamos llamados por Dios.
For 2019.
Por 2019.
Our commander in chief is not Donald Trump.
Estamos comandando no es Donald Trump.
Our commander in chief is not the world that we should be.
No es el mundo que nos dice cómo debemos.
But our commander in chief is Jesus Christ.
Comandante es Jesucristo.
So if America wants to be saved or not.
Aunque Estados Unidos sea salvo o no.
That's not our problem.
Eso no es nuestro problema.
That's not our prerogative.
Eso no es nuestro problema.
Our prerogative is to carry out the works of the living God. Back in Ezekiel days,
whether
the Israel was living right or not,
aun si Israel estaba viviendo bien o mal,
the work of a prophet is to prophesy.
El trabajo de un profeta es de profetizar.
So whether Israel is making images to worship,
aun si están haciendo imágenes para adorar,
or not,
o no.
The work of the prophet is to prophesy.
El trabajo del profeta es de profetizar.
The prophet hears from God.
El profeta escucha la voz de
and
Dios.
Delivers to the people.
Y la lleva al pueblo.
In 2019, when the America
aun si Estados Unidos
acknowledges God or not,
toma en cuenta Dios o no,
the work of the people of God is to be the people of God.
El trabajo del pueblo de Dios es de ser el trabajo de Dios.
When Christianity is not the popular, this is not popularity anymore.
Aún que la cristiandad no es tan popular en estos días.
The responsibility of Christians.
La responsabilidad de los cristianos.
Is to be Christians.
Es de ser cristianos.
We have to have tunnel vision.
Tenemos que tener una visión.
In the book of Acts.
En el libro de Hechos.
When Stephen was being stoned.
Cuando Esteban estaba siendo predado,
Stephen saw his prize.
Esteban vio
in the sky,
en los cielos,
before he departed,
que se abrió los cielos.
We are not being stoned physically.
Nosotros no hemos sido predado,
but we are being stoned verbally.
Pero sabemos que
we are being stoned emotionally.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. The Bible said we are not of this world. This thing is about, isn't about what we see.
No es de lo que estamos mirando.
It isn't about what we feel.
Ni tampoco lo que estamos sintiendo.
But it is about what we know.
Es lo que sabemos.
And what we know
y lo que sabemos
is that Jesus Christ
es que Dios
is the hope of this world.
Es
what we know
lo que sabemos
without the shedding of blood
que es que haremos
is no remission of sin.
Porque ninguna
and what we know
pecado,
that Jesus was the Lamb of God
whose
blood was shed for us.
Que fue
and if we believe that he is the Lamb of God and if we believe the word of God has been written from the beginning of time.
La palabra de Dios la que fue traída.
And we need someone in 2019.
Y todavía sigue de pie en 2019.
To tell me what true love is.
Para decirte qué amor verdadero.
To tell me what true belief is.
Para decirte qué es verdad.
To tell me how to go about correcting the things of God.
Para qué corregirnos a nosotros.
To tell me what to judge and what not to judge.
Para decirnos qué juzgar y qué no juzgar.
The Bible is older than everyone living right now.
La palabra de Dios.
And the Bible has seen stuff not only in 2019, not only 50 years ago, but from the beginning of time. So my instruction is in the book. My instructor is the Father. I am on a mission.
Yo estoy en una misión.
My commander in chief give me orders and I take them out.
La orden y yo la ejecuto.
Tunnel vision.
Para una misión.
The word of the Lord.
La palabra de Dios.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. 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 Honoring God for his presence, honoring God's glory, his divine favor on our lives. Honoring God not for what he's doing for us, not for what he's done for us, but just because he's God.
Amen.
We just honor you tonight, God.
Yes, Jesus.
Father, we praise you tonight, God. Father, we honor you, God. Father, we reinforce to you tonight, God, that we are your prophets, Lord. We are your order carriers, God. God, we are your soldiers, God. And regardless of what's happening around us, God, regardless of what's popular or not popular, God, we listen to you and you alone. God, the church will be the church in this season, God. The church will be the church in 2019. In the name of Jesus, the church will be the church in America. In the name of Jesus, we stand on the word of God and on the word of God alone. In the name of Jesus. Father, you put your word over your very name, God, and you said that your word would not return to you void. So, God, we stand on your word, God. God, your promise is a yea and amen. There's no in between. There's no half fix. It's 100%. And God, we stand on that blessed hope tonight. The hope of your salvation, Lord. Lord, the hope of knowing that our situations, God, our ending is not what we see, God, but it's what you intend for us to be. In the name of Jesus. Amen.